You gotta make sure he's dead first. Now hold him over the door and shoot him that way, that you can just drop him in.